Well, obviously, Jesse Owens was one of the greatest athletes in American history. When he did what he did in Berlin, we thought that it was just fantastic. It was amazing. I don't know that we could put it in any historical perspective other than the fact that he kind of threw the lie of Aryan supremacy back in Hitler's face. But we just thought he was the greatest athlete in the world. As time has progressed, obviously, there have probably been 150 guys that run faster in terms of strictly time. In 1936, what he did, where he did it, and how he did it, I don't think there's ever been a performance like that in the history of athletics. When they had the parade for Jesse in 1936 from downtown Cleveland out the east side of town, and when the car passed, Jesse looked down and winked, said, "Hi, kids, how are you?" We thought this was the greatest thing in the world because our idol had actually spoken to us. And I remember after that moment running back home and telling my mother, "Mama, Mama, I just saw Jesse Owens. I'm going to be just like him."